like to especially thank a lot of the construction workers here today. A lot of them were told if they attend today's rally, they would be fined $10,400 each. That's what they were told. They've defied and still turned up. Nigel Hatchkiss, Fair Work Building Inspectorate. You know what? Stick it up your ass, Nigel. Because everyone's going to help us. McCann, Lend-Lease today sent letters to all their people and threatened them. If they rolled up to the rally, they'd be fined. John Hollins did the same. So remember them two companies, Lend-Lease and John Hollins, anti-union companies. The big boss of Bovis, Lend-Lease, you know what he's on? $140,000 a week. The people that enjoy super penalty rates and everything that aren't in unions, they've got to just say thank you. Because if it wasn't for the trade union movement and unions, they would not be enjoying them conditions. We ain't going anywhere. We're going to keep up the fight. Yeah! We're not going to let them take away what generations of construction workers and all workers have fought for. I'm proud to be a unionist today. So should you. Thank you.
Thank you both very much for being here today. We're here for a very good cause, the Royal Children's Hospital Good Friday Appeal.
This is our 84th appeal, and the CFMEU have been supporters for quite a while actually, but I guess their most significant contribution started in 2011 when they named the cranes after patients at the new Royal Children's Hospital. Their contribution every year is very important to the appeal, and I think since 2011 they've raised nearly $500,000 for the Good Friday appeal.
We've been involved for the last couple of years in the Good Friday appeal launch, and you know, we're only happy to be part of it. It's a bit of an institution in Melbourne, the Good Friday appeal, and our industry, as powerful as it is, it's you know, it's a very tight-knit community, and I know we raise a lot of money, so we're only too happy to be part of this. It's a very good cause. I'm sure all would agree.
Thanks very much to Amoka Backax from the Royal Children's Hospital Good Friday Appeal and John McManus, Construction Director from Probuild.
Our pleasure.
Everyone's a comedian. Oh, that's it. Home time, boys, no power. 24. Come on, jump on
board. I'm a bit worried about this.
First, you can eat the most Easter egg in 30 seconds. Let's have a cheer for Maddie. Yay! Boo! Let's have a cheer for Brian. Yay! Yay! Yeah, there you go.
45 seconds on up.
Maddie's already half unwrapped. This is a cheat. Go.
As it be. Go, Brian. 30 seconds.
What are you doing for Easter?
I'm walking.
Bullshit.
Bullshit, Jack.
Yeah, bullshit.
Taking it easy.
Pat will be getting drunk.
Oh, yeah, the stereotypical Irishman. Oh, yeah. Racism.
All right.
We've got Jai, who's from King Island. He's going to name four chocolates out of the favourite box.
Dairy milk. Cherry Rot.
Two.
Crunchy.
Three.
White chocolate.
You got them all, mate.
Thanks,
they're all yours, mate. Happy Easter.
Thanks, buddy.
You're going to talk. Don't go red. You're going.
It's too late. I'm already red.
You're all right. Looks like makeup.
I'm on. Hi. I'm standing here with Claire from Pridmore. And Claire's a...
Sparky.
What year?
Second year.
How do you find being a Sparky in the industry?
It's great. I really like it.
Claire, what are you doing for the Easter break?
Not much. Just having fun.
What sort of fun?
I'll go out with friends into the city.
Would you wear a set of bunny ears like this?
Sure.
Green.
Pink.
Yellow.
Missed. Come on, Anthony.
Green.
Go green. Yeah. Another shot. Orange. That's why I said orange.
And we wish all the members from CFMEU a happy Easter.
Yes.
And to return
yes.
back to work safe.
Very good, Edward. Thank you.
Chin over,
two.
Chin over.
Three.
No. Four. Chin over.
Five. Sit down. Five. Five. Does he look like he needs 10 kilos of chocolate?
Well, keep going. 12. One more, two more.
Three.
One more. Four.
Good on you, mate. Good on you. Awesome. Well done.